It's Boys African Giant Robots. This is day 5 of Clubbin, the Parasite Eve Club. Didn't really think of a good intro here. I almost forgot to split the video. I was just kind of going at it, finishing the game. We have our next actual challenge in fighting enemy crab. Oh, Sabria! He was in there. Why don't you check it out, huh? I'll go call for backup, okay? See you, check it out. Ellen, come on, we out of here.
PPK, the first gun you can get with first on it. And hidden behind the door is a tool. Fortunately, it tries to use up your toolkit before your tool. How do I still have those with me? Ah. I'll go drop off the keys next time. Oh, chemical protector. Ceramic. CM, I think, is ceramic. No, it's CR ceramic. The rats have evolved. Dang it. Bro, come on. Ammo 30, damn. Warehouse key. rocket. Open gate! Huh. I don't know if I ever knew that was over there. Oh boy. Okay, okay. Haste wore off. I thought that would be a challenge. It wasn't. And the only really damage I took was from an attack that cuts your HP in half. Huh. The sound of that spray is not working. Thank you. Wait, hold on. Is it only on the right channel? That's weird that it only comes out of the right speaker. That is super weird. And now to Chinatown. Why did I go the long way around? Oh wait, no, I don't want to go there yet. Need to drop off some junk. Don't worry, I'll be looking after this place after tour is. Leave all the equipment tweaks to me. We're playing my way now, and no permit needed. It'd be nice if you could bring me some gun trading cards if you see them lying around. Hey, I may not come close to being as good as old Taurus, but you can trust my word. Will it be? One cannot tweak rocket launchers. Alright, you take it down. Jupiter Taurus, alright? Oop, hit the wall. Energy one, nice. Boom, boom, boom. Fight it out. Counter. should really just go ahead and grab one. I really trust my Japanese before the American one. The Ring Terror's Realm. A Japanese book guide for The Ring Terror's Realm. On the Dreamcast. The Ring. Warehouse, right? Cross on the other side. I really need some kind of like table or better clip system for my damn books. Keep them open. Now, I continue to improve the gun, because it could be a case of where I physically cannot ever hit Eve. Or any of the ultimate beings. Gene
It's here!
Huh?
It looks like rotten meat.
I'm going to have to look. Notify Daniel.
Yes, wait. Here, take this! Be careful.
This should say. Narita-san. Time to punch! Ball! I have more melee range than I do with the gun! I will have three of each. No more. Okay, I will have four cure move. Don't need the super tool. Hey, med two. I'll take that. I don't know how close I am, I can't tell. Turn the corner over here. Wait. Efficient. Yeah, this way. Bro. Stole junk. At least bruh. Inventory management is a constant in this game. I think I missed the shotgun intersection. Okay, yeah, I missed it. Tool. Defense 2. And then we'll go back up through here and grab the shotgun. Shotgun. Club the Third. Steal items but have attack power. Steal during attack. Goodbye. Obscene punching power. This is... It's the audience from Central Park? Thank you. have to get the slime out of the witch rock before it infects the whole city. Go around the corner. Control of water by turning the panel on. Power on. Pump two. Not enough power. One. You mad because you got kicked out. Turn it off. Yes, my favorite song. Fade. So there is an item on this other path. Oh, there's the box. box. Has nothing. Another challenge. What am I doing? It's a boss. Time to do combo. Okay, I must have been a status cure that happened. Damn it, stop that! Nice air combo. Man, Jesus! I mean, I knew that was going to be a challenge, but Christ, that was annoying.
No.
Hold up. Hold up. Things could go wrong. Because I know in years past, I've had a problem with disk swapping on the PS2. And I know I'm using a PS1. Should be fine. It should be as easy as just pushing the open button and doing a swap, but want to make sure that this does not go disgustingly wrong. Gatekey. So it's going towards see him. I don't know how you can tell. Insert disc D. Pop. Disk. Okay, good. Well, now that we're out and it's night time, we're gonna go drop off this gate key. Didn't want you to give me another thing. Ah, that's the space filler. Let's go open a door. Always going the long way around because I can't find it. Who's that? Who's there? Save the game. We return. Parasite. Scramble. We clubbin' after some time. Oh wait, isn't there a thing over there? Aw, shit's locked. Those dinosaurs get here. It's locked. Damn it. How many animals are hiding? Goes too fast to count, but it's always 9. Someone obviously doesn't want me to get through this area. What was the traditional source of the first organism list 3.9 million years ago? Nos. From volcanoes. Can I go through here? Okay, that's a locked door. So now and again they have something. Time to get 28 lemons worth of vitamin C. Lizard ammo. Very rare. Very elusive. Can I even read these? No? Wait, what's that noise? Also, welcome Ribbons of Distinction. You are distinct.
Oh.
Ooh. The mitochondria creates ATP. Adenosine triphosphate within the cell. How much energy is this equivalent to? I remember it was 200,000 volts. Which box is here? D1, nice. Okay, those are down to 2 hits. Okay, so that's the right way. Can't pass, okay. Thank you. rockets. Oh, no, there was another quiz. Go back, go back. In 1987, Ken and Wilson released a theory saying that humans were derived from mitochondria Eve. Which organism is thought to be mitochondria Eve? A chimp? A female monkey? Or an African female? Met 4. And a revive, nice. Can't go through there? Why? Shit locked? Okay, shit's locked. Dang it. Hey, look, those bright yellow things? Those are mitochondria. Well, I was going to show off the other mitochondria here, but I guess we're doing a fight. Nice. Trade up. Cure Darkness. But I think I have too many. Gates closed, won't be able to go through here. So, the first floor or the third floor? Hey, did someone just lock the door? Protector. Shame I have better. Numbers go up. Man, looks like I could climb up through here. I slip, I'm a goner. Will it? One, trigger a fight. No. Two. Get out through here. Goes. It triggered when I walked up to it, not when I pushed the button. So when I pushed the button, it skipped. Let's see. I think I can only get in from there. Go down. Made it. Yeah, it's a drop four times your own height. You wouldn't make it. Your knees would buckle and then you would fall. Boom, 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 boom. That's the right way. Oh, 15, nice. It's locked, okay. Why did you target that one so far away? It's locked. God damn it. And hiding in here somewhere. There it is. It's a tool. Can't I come out? Okay, I thought I could come out the top side. Oh, come on. Let's see, where's the alarm? Here it is, and it's been activated?
Deactivate.
And then way back here. Is a doorway. To the right. There it is. We're on the third floor? Try the first floor. Shit's locked. Second floor? Okay, we were second floor. Okay, so only 2 and 4. A tool. I'm betting 500. That's not bad numbers. Easy to miss that one in the back corner. Matter of fact, I did. Dang it, come on. Hold up and make your way left. Hey, what's that? Eve? Where is she? That room, where is that? Save your progress. Hidden box on the floor. Machine gun. Can't believe it. So that's how she controls inanimate objects? Of all things, fucking crazy. First, all I can do is continue the loop. Hit him with the uppercut. Can I put that there? Now I don't know where I haven't been anymore. Okay, I have been this way. Detective Zorn, but it's not opening. I need a key for this. Hey, the door's open now. Someone in there. Hey, Ash. Professor Clamp, don't move. Put your hands in the air where I can see him. Ada? Hi, Aya. There's something I really need to test. Can I put my arms down now? Did you come back here alone? No, Daniel came with you part of the way. Well, where is he? He went to look for something at the hospital. Should be on his way here. Oh. Haven't been any combustions recently, so I... Here we are. Ask Wayne to meet us back at the station. Please use it. What is it? Yes, I'll have time to explain later. I believe this will have some effect against even the creatures she controls. Well, thank you. Thank you, I guess I'll have to wait and see what it does. Meta's gun. I came across some findings. First of all, there was a bloodstain with Maya's name labeled on it in the freezer. My sister's name? And, well, the research code for it was called Eve. Eve? Then Eve really is... The pieces have been made of liver cells. He was culturing them in the past. What do you mean? What for?
I don't know. There isn't any data left. But it seems like the clamp has been culturing them for years. Recently, a PC is conducting research on artificial sperm. Well, Eve, of course.
Eve?
Yes, he wanted to exclude the mitochondria from the sperm and create new sperm. Sperm with no parasites. Sperm with only the nucleus.
Sperm without the mitochondria?
Yes, he took sperm from that and created it here and moved it to the hospital. There, he would artificially inseminate those who would volunteer for the experiment.
Then, what was that HLA list for?
Professor Clamp? You ordinary beings will never, never comprehend my level of research.
Professor, I'm placing you under arrest as a ringleader of this operation.
What did you... This isn't something you can get away with, do you understand? You're pathetic, Brea. Why put yourself in the human's domain by reciting meaningless laws? They are meaningless, you understand? I guess you haven't told your little friends yet. Your mitochondria has special powers, doesn't it, Aya? But sadly, you still have the form of a human being, don't you?
You can say all you want, but I'm just here to arrest you, Professor Clamp.
I'm not letting you understand. Interfere with Eve, do you understand?
Look out!
Falco Punch!
Daniel, thanks. I didn't see the scalpel.
Just in time. Why didn't you shoot? You could have been killed.
I know. It didn't seem real. It felt more like...
He's conscious again?
Dolis to the rescue, huh? Officer Dolis, why didn't you shoot me?
What?
Oh, you hate me.
What do you want to say, huh? Of course I hate you, because of you, Lorraine's...
Lorraine? I see your boy managed to escape.
You. I should have killed you way back. Someday you're gonna pay for this.
We'll see.
What do you plan to do, Professor?
You will love this. I'm waiting for the bus as the ultimate being. Mitochondria has passed from the mother, but you see... Traces from the father can also be found in minute quantities. According to Eve, her sister in Japan was able to attain her ultimate goal because the father's side of the mitochondria caused a rebellion. For Eve to succeed this time, I created the sperm without the male mitochondria DNA. The creation was a success. Now Eve is pregnant with Melissa's body.
Pregnant?
How can that be possible?
Damn, Aya, we gotta kill Eve. Let's go!
Dude, you humans are so weak, so stupid. You may have been able to barge in and do things your way until now, but things are going to change. I won't let you interfere with Eve anymore. Eve, can you hear me? You don't have to wait anymore. I'm ready.
What the hell are you talking about?
Daniel made a run! She's gonna blow the whole place!
So I see. Your mitochondria power doesn't allow you to burn. Why? Why stay here and try to save me?
First of all, I'm a cop and it's my job. And after all, I'm human.
Like I said, humans are pathetic.
Clamp key. Now we have a key. Now we can go almost everywhere. I mean, there's a right path to follow. But there's also rooms that were locked. Paths that were locked. Can't use that other set of doors. Nice. Now we're getting somewhere. Oh, and then that leads to the room with all the rocks that fell. Wait, no, let's go on an easier path. Thank you. 25 million years ago, oxygen increased in the air. Why? Photosynthesis. Primitive chocobo. Dang it, come on. Cool, recover. Push button. Use the key. Right, I could have gone through here.
Awaken, Triceratops.
All right, now, as per boss fight. Oh, I have to hit the head. Okay. Come on. Oh, critical evade. Nice.
Damn it!
Ooh, range plus one. Nice.
Liberate.
Mm. but I just... My body feels like it's gonna burn up. Also, recovery from what could have crushed your bones. How the fuck did it get up there? Okay, so what part of you can I hit? A tool? Okay, I'll do it your way, game. That was weird. Punch to death. I think we were on the third floor. Thank you. Can I do anything up here? Yeah. Full recovery item. Nice. Right, I stole a tool. Can't go this way. Fuck. Come on. Oh, come on. Now we can go through. Undeterred. And look, a secret room. Stuff. Things. Thank you. And look, it broke down here too, leading to yet more swag! Eve's on the other side. Eve! It's a wonder you've made it this far. So, are you going to congratulate me on this birth? What are you planning to do, Eve? Perhaps you can help answer that, Aya. What do humans give birth, Maya.
Are you okay, Aya? Aya!
Daniel, Maida, you both made that okay?
Yeah, I barely made it through. You see that, ugly mama?
That was everyone from Central Park.
What? You say the Lorraine's part of that shit, too?
Sorry, Daniel. Yes, it has become apparent what medication Melissa had been taking. What was she on? She's being administered immunosuppressants. Immunosuppressants? For what? Why?
Here's the story. Melissa had a transplant when she was a kid.
A transplant? What kind of transplant?
It seems she got one of your sister's kidneys. After Maya died in an accident.
A kidney transplant? So, Melissa got Maya's kidney?
Your mother and your sister were donors.
What, really? I never knew that.
Mother's organs couldn't be transplanted after the accident. So Maya's kidney was transplanted into the young Eve. The young Melissa. She had kidney failure.
Then Eve's kidney is really Maya's kidney?
The intern that was present at operation was, well, you guessed it. Hans Clamp, our main man. Clamp wanted to become a doctor. The doctors that were present during the operation were all surprised, and they all screamed that the kidney was hot.
Then Eve's...
Hard for me to say, but the original was President Maya.
Eve killed the host brain, cultured the kidney, and obtained her own physical body. That's what happened to Melissa?
In her case, immunosuppressant drug surgeons act as a catalyst.
In Japan, Eve targeted a girl who had undergone a transplant. A kidney transplant, to be exact. And she was taking the same immunosuppressant drugs. Also, Eve could have a uterus to plant the fertilized egg. In order to transplant organs, it's necessary for the HLA type to match. So it exists symbiotically with the cells. It's necessary to take immunosuppressants to control the immunity and avoid rejection.
While being controlled by Eve, Melissa felt her body change. She finally got the lead part in the opera. She'd gone to a doctor and she would have been told to give up the part. So in order to avoid rejection, she kept taking the drugs, and after taking so much, she was so weak that Eve was able to take over her physical body. And that's how she transformed into mitochondrial Eve.
So then Maya is... Maya's the original Eve?
In reality, it's Maya's mitochondria. Roger, commence an operation, sir. Finally, time has come to put our power to the test. Don't be a minute, Lynch. It shouldn't have come to this. Yes, sir. Forgive me, Admiral. Calling all fighter jets, we have just received permission to attack. Commence operation, head for the Statue of Liberty. Aspire Helicopter Team 1 will prepare for Plan 2. Team 2 will search and raid the rest of the feed to impede further advancement. Sir!
What?
Are you sure? The Navy's made their move.
What?
Can't allow this. They're repeating what happened yesterday with the jets. No, Lorraine. Lorraine can't be a part of that thing. A huge creature. No, those cells. It must be where Eva's giving birth.
Where is she giving birth?
Yeah, the huge creature will act as a barrier to protect the ultimate being.
Helicopter's coming.
Everyone, cover your heads and...
Officer Bray, the NYPD, correct? May I respond to the company of the aircraft carrier?
Company or to the what? Welcome aboard. The Navy's pride and joy, the Nimitz. I'm Williams, command the ship. Sorry to have you come on such short notice. Hey, you better not put Aya in danger here. Who do you think you're talking to the Admiral that way? It's quite alright, Lynch. After all, he is right.
What do you mean?
You're the only ones that can't be ignited by her. I'm asking you to get in our chopper and nuke the creature. Hold on, I can't fly no helicopter. Don't worry, the chopper's been set on auto. She won't have any problems.
So she just needs to fly from a distance where she can't be ignited?
Unfortunately, the weapon needs to be fired at close range in order to work. We cannot move in that close since we will be ignited.
Well... I'll do it.
Aya, no way you're going up there! Our fate lies in your hands, Aya.
Okay, Daniel?
That thing ain't Lorraine. Do it for Lorraine too, classy.
Wait, Aya, please take this.
Oh, come off it, man. We ain't got time for that right now.
Oh. Yes, of course. Please be careful out there, okay? Of course, I'll be fine. My,
creature is in view. Switch formation 2.
What's happening?
The last battle, we were able to anticipate this attack. We're positioned this way for a reason.
What do you mean?
We'll act as your shield so that you will live to attack the creature.
What? No, I'm not doing this without your...
We'll take fire, Rich. Ready to attack.
Alright, get away from me now.
Cannot abandon our duty. Besides, we're already within range.
Since Christmas Eve, I've put a curse on my own body. I mean, what's happening to me? I don't understand. But I don't care anymore. This Eve, I'm gonna, the one that can destroy you once and for all. Maya, I'll end this and let you rest peacefully.
Did it! Well done, that was magnificent. Return to base, Talia.
No, it's not over yet.
Macross. Aya, come back now! 2 days return. Continue. Return to base at once. We'll plan.
But.
Yes?
Yes, Aya, please. I need to give you... Forget it. She signed off already.
So it was you. Maya. That must be the name of your host, let me guess. Your sister? You have the ability to evolve. Why did you take the side of a doomed species? Humans aren't doomed. My moniker has the ability to evolve. We'll evolve to get rid of you. I love that sense of humor of yours, girl. Why is it that humans kill? Humans kill other creatures. They even kill their own kind. We have our reasons, and you are a good enough reason for us to kill. All organisms have something called a territory. This territory is guarded from natural enemies. But until now, humans had no such natural enemy. That is what allowed them to prosper to this point. You beings must think of your prosperity as history. But you're wrong! We mitochondria live within the human being, and we have allowed you to prosper! What? We mitochondria have made you create the perfect environment for us. Humans have come to rely on civilization and lost touch with innate physical abilities. Can't you see that it's the perfect scenario? What? You're seeing that? Humans were kept alive for the mitochondria sink? You humans just served as transportation vehicles for us. What do you mean? Vehicles to transport us to the time the mitochondria become free again. But you see, the vehicle is no longer needed anymore. From now on, the mitochondria will become human beings and will rule the Earth! Offense 1, nice. Oh, that's going to be an issue. Range one? What? My bullet can't. Oh, there, because there's three targets. Yeah. No! Well, I took something out. Man. Now, what item did it use? Use that full recover. Great. Awesome. Cool. Good choice. That's the other limb. Bonk. I'll give you points for trying. Enough of this nonsense. Watch and learn what evolution really means. Nah. Understand? No, you can't be our natural enemy. No. There must have been some mitochondria. And with a different type of evolution. Think about it, Eve. Day.